be able to scratch those walkers without calling in Y-Wing support first. Those uplinks need to be operational.